now, if you look at CSR, it is a way of managing by making relationship with partners which contributes to improving reputation and credibility of the company. Now, ultimately, of course, when you interface with the society, definitely the credibility and the reputation goes up. People who utilize your so to say services or utilize that benefit, they definitely appreciate in the process, it embrace the responsibility for action and encourage for positive impact to environment, consumer, employees, communities and stakeholders. Now, if you look at ultimately the people whom you can interface or contribute, of course, one is contributing to stakeholders, one has to contribute to the consumers, employees and the community at large. Now, basically, when we become, I also am working for a multinational company. Sometimes we tend to become very, very, intrusive. We start looking at everything with profit. All our decisions, all our discussions are very profit oriented. So whenever we are looking at some financial decision, we see how much profit the company is going to take out of this decision. When we are spend something, again, we tend to analyze it with, purely profit motive, whether it is more contributing to my bottom line or not. But I think when we think about CSR, it has to be a little broad. It has to be with three P's: people, planet, and profit. Now, people, of course, consumers, stakeholders, employees. No company can function without consumer. Ultimately, who is buying our product or who is interfacing with us? The people. And planet, as you know, today's environment, because if the planet will not be there, whom are we going to service, from whom we are going to get the profit. So the thinking process, the attitude towards